After AJ Styles won the WWE Championship, Vince McMahon told him, "I wish I hired you 10 years ago." A Reddit user named DatZookman theorized that this is more than just a compliment. Since making his WWE debut in 2016, Styles has had matches with Randy Orton, The Undertaker, Edge, and John Cena. If AJ was part of WWE in 2006, these are the people he likely would have been feuding with. Perhaps Vince McMahon is trying to make up for lost time by having AJ Styles compete with these men now.